Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Chef Ibrahim Ramirez. I'm one of the sous chefs here at Hollywood Casino, and today we're going to be making one of my favorite dishes, which is lobster mac. We currently serve it on Tony Gwynn's menu, and that's what I'll be doing for you guys today.
So you want to start off with a bit of olive oil and get it nice and hot. Then add chopped garlic, but be careful not to brown the garlic. After the garlic, you want to add some butter and let it melt down a bit. Then add the lobster. We use claw and knuckle meat for our lobster. You want to let that poach itself in the butter, and then add the heavy cream. Once you add the cream, you want to bring it to a boil and add the boursin cheese. You want to break up the boursin just enough to let it melt away in the sauce. Give it a nice stir. Make sure you get all those chunks. Once the cheese is incorporated, you want to add peas and Parmesan to thicken the sauce. Once the sauce thickens, add cooked pasta, and you always want to finish off with salt and pepper. Give it a nice little twirl. To plate, we garnish with toasted breadcrumbs, a bit of Parmesan, and chopped parsley for color. Lastly, we pair it with a couple pieces of toasted baguette.
Thank you guys for watching, and we hope to see you soon at Hollywood Casino Hamul. Ciao!